Okay guys, so the new traitor knife has been added on the items at the very end. Now I've placed it down. Pick it up and you can actually take another item with you. Yep, it's pretty cool. So you could actually pretend to be. So it's basically like this. Except, it doesn't say the treat has gotten away or anything. So that's disappointing. Okay guys, so that is the traitor knife update. Now if you go on items, and you scroll to the end, there's the traitor knife. This is no joke, this is a real update. A secret update on the internet. So, yeah, that's the basic update. It's pretty basic, it's not much. It's kind of, unfortunately, kind of basic. Like, I'm really disappointed he did that more. As you know, there was another secret update here with the reverse buttons. If you didn't know about that, if you go on events, new scroll, you will see there's a new reverse color button, but this has been out for a while. So yeah, that's the end of the video. Bye, and as always, shoot scan. Whoops, I'm still recording. Alright, two more rounds, alright? I mean, one more round. Now, bye, and that is all we shoot gun.